Trouble for wiggle, 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 trouble for wiggle. Hobart. Manu. Oh my.
Hello, hello. I am just finding a drink because I've only just finished work. And thank you for the 26 months, Bart. You crazy, crazy man. How is Valheim going? You find any cool stuff yet? I have grabbed myself a drink and got rid of all my shit from work. Let's go. Also, yeah, I dropped us in the shop because it actually has background music, unlike the main menu. So, didn't want to buy that. Oops. Oh well, we have the yo-yo weapon now. Yo-yo weapon. So, I was just trying to remember what the combo was that I had for it. Yeah.
I would say go wild, but you take that shit too literally.
You feel the burn, don't you?
Just don't fuck the place up too bad.
Right, just the hammer. If we go to this menu, yes, I'm gonna swap you for the yo-yo. That's what we want. This is probably going to be my new favorite weapon.
Yeah.
Right, that'll do for now. Let's get back to missions. Yes. Work out some combos with these yo-yos. Pew. Invisible loading screen. So, city's getting trashed again.
Damn homunculi beat me to the punch. Lucky for them, I'm not looking for a fight. While they hammer on the front door, I'll make my way in from above.
John being sneaky, like usual. They've made like a little James Bond style animation for it. That's cool. Showing gameplay over the lap of it. Wonder if we'll get to play as Jean then. Like, you can usually get her as an unlockable character, but I wonder if there'll be a Jean section for this. Jean's spy action. Hi Abby! How are you? Uh-oh, someone didn't work. I'm alright, I have literally just finished work, so I've jumped straight onto streaming. And I think we might get to play as Jean now.
I'll take care of these bastards myself.
I'm hoping we do anyway. Special field running through the base interferes with Jean's magic. Infernal demons can't be summoned, but you can hide in ducts and behind doors to avoid detection. Attack enemies from behind while unnoticed to take them out with one shot, which will also activate witch time. Powerful weapons can be found behind doors. Shoot them with Y. Oh, I am now playing a Metroidvania game. This I didn't expect.
Now.
Oh no. I'm squashed. Supposed to use bop for a stealth kill, and then that's how we hide. Cool.
can use this.
Ah, that's how they work. So this is just a whole weird side-scrolling section.
Facility is overrun. But from the looks of this equipment, it appears the doctor knew just what to expect. Now, good night. Just in the way. Amateurs. Easy. Good night.
And I got some toilet roll, apparently. I'm a Globerson. I'm doing this fun Metroidvania section at the moment. We get to play as Jean. Yeah, that tends to happen when I'm looking at puzzles. I tend to forget what I'm doing. A slight echo. Maybe. Give me a second.
I've killed for less.
Can't see where from. Might just be you. You better not be. Bullshit. On anything else, or it shouldn't be. Give me a second. I do not have monitoring on for my mic at all. I don't use desktop audio for audio output. Is it? Making sure it's not my webcam doing it. I'm not sure. I will check on it later and see. See if I can find it then. I also didn't notice I was on the timer for that. Oops. Yeah, it's just microphone input and output, specifically the microphone, unless I've got it active as something else on a different scene. It might be that I've got my webcam under a separate source somewhere, because I do have a couple of different webcam sources, and it could be that one of them's got the mic activated on the webcam, even though I always tell it to turn off. I get infinite stealth kills in witch time. That makes it easier.
I hope this doesn't Dr. Sigurd managed to keep out of trouble.
It could be something to do with the update today. Like, OBS has literally just had an update, and that always messes with sound settings and stuff. Like a bronze. Boo-hoo. I'm just going to blame Bart then. It's somehow Bart's fault. Let's go. I want to play with my my fancy yo-yo weapons. Wings. Oh no, they're breaking. Guessing that's a bad sign.
No time to relax, I see.
Look, I've got skates. Then I can turn into a spider. Oh yeah, the spider can just like straight up climb cliffs, can't he? I still don't know what this thing is. Unless it's just like a direction marker or something. Maybe on top of the cliff. There. Ah, there doesn't appear to be anything special here. I think they are literally just direction markers. Just go this way. Hey, bitch. Trees. Kind of weapons we like. No doubt we'll get samurai sword at some point because there's always one. Here we go. How's your Valheim going, Spike? You found anything else cool yet? So I think my next goal for Valheim is to get us the table that lets us all share our maps with each other. Is this a swinging challenge? It looks like it. Oh no, it's just a big jumping challenge. Did not mean to go that way. Right, let's change weapons for different jumps for this. Oh, you got all your defences done. I am not bothering. I am just going to fight shit. Like when I had my first... Like when it says the thingies gather against you. And it sends a load of the boars and everything like that. I literally just stood there and fought them all. I did the same with the dwarves. No. Did it. And now it's immediately going to kill me.
It's about time I got moving again.
Never mind, I still did it. It's fine. Our trolls aren't too bad. If you can headshot them with your bow, that staggers them. And you can stop them coming. Or, now we can get bronze swords. You can actually just slash away at them. Not seen another challenge area yet. Usually one around here. Waterfall. Is there a secret behind the waterfall? Does not look like it. No invisible wall there. Rubbish. But there is a secret down there.
It's about time I got moving again.
No, it's down here. So there's a secret down there. Another one over here. Oh, did he shoot him or something? Which it won't let me do while I'm holding the key. Let's use the key then. Key!
More bite.
And the key doesn't go there. Well, it's down here then. We got platform. Or does the platform just go up and down? It just goes up and down. Oh well, back down we go. What are you? You're where we use the key. More magic. Yes. Any more over this way? Another one. Oh, it's one of the ones that wants to fight me. Here is the more loot.
Yeah. Okay.
Bum bum.
Now where has Kitty gone off to? Nursing
a skin. More loot
perhaps.
Up here that I can see. What are you? Another book. So we need something special to open this then. Needs bigger hits. We need Madama Butterfly, is that it? Right, my food is ready, so I'll be back in a second and I will leave you with the fancy BRB music that you all love. Honestly, everybody's life would improve if you could play sax. Oh, it's already gone through once, so I'm gonna put it off. Back to opening doors and shit. I think we need you to open this.
Do it.
There. Yeah, I do love those little, like, dancing interludes and stuff like that. I'm going to try and find them for the other games that I play. Like, I've got the Uncharted one. I think there is a second Uncharted one, but I need to add it. So we can have more than one option for it. Entrance to a new world. Oh yeah, we're gonna go through the in-between bit first, aren't we? Look, another fish. I'm pretty sure there are supposed to be whales. Though I'm not sure what kind. Secrets. Maybe. Nah, just free stuff. Bum 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 bum. There's literally nothing else in here. Apart from the big whales. Made of stars.
I wonder what alternate reality awaits me this time.
Let's go. Hey, fucked up log. Or is this like medieval Bayonetta? Not really, she got frozen.
Yes.
It's not as if she's out of time. Cannonball! Nice. I blank him.
They must be well trained to fight so fearlessly. I feel a bit inspired to take up arms myself.
Get him.
What a thoroughly unappealing sight.
Use any of these? No. No, I can hit them. Nothing over this way, is there? No. Things. Dragon doesn't like them. Mediocris. So these are going to be the mandatory which time it are your belly touch on the unit. Abby. Enjoy your soup. We have just ended up in another new world. And this one's like a medieval style world. It's under siege. Guessing we go this way. Down here. Just just crafting stuff. Nothing interesting. Whoa, stop breaking my floor. See platforms over there, and I am 90% sure that's going to be a secret. The chest. Where's it gone? Climb up the wall. And down again. And up again. And across. Just literally. Come on, turn into spider. It's the last one. Easy. Oh yeah, there's plenty of rule 34 of it. The games are quite fun, like, they've got, they're specifically set up to be, like, stylish with set pieces and stuff for you to play. So, like, whenever you get into a fight, it's in a, or almost always in, like, an arena specifically for it. And you always have, like, fancy weapons and spells and stuff like that. And then, like, even more fancy, like, moves and stuff you can learn. Can I go this way? No, it doesn't let me. So they are fun games. Like, if you've ever played any of the Devil May Cry games, then you'll definitely know the kind of thing. Right, now we go in here. Why will you not let me through that gap? No, it's a fake gap. Ooh. Right, we'll jump it then. Whee. So yeah, it's Bayonetta is very similar, but I'd say Bayonetta is definitely the, like, more, like, fantastical, is that the word for it? Like, it leans heavier into the fantasy side of it. Seeing as you're, like, literally playing a witch. Right, can you open this door? No. But there's definitely something in there because see something through that gap there. Can I reach the hole? Can. Easy. Right, what's this? Restricted weapons. Restricted demon. Defeat all enemies. Limited time. Ooh. That is a new weapon. I like it. New weapon and new demon. Oh, is it another one where they expect us to use the demon, seeing as that thing's there? Get him.
Do it. I served you. Do it. Now's your turn.
Okay, now that wasn't too bad, that one. It was another just use your demon all the time. What is this transformation? She's a scorpion? Or some sort of Medusa? Can't tell whether they're meant to be tentacles or not. I assume so. Give me the magic stuff. Yeah, that one wasn't too bad. Some of the challenges are really awkward, like only use a specific weapon, or you can only kill stuff in which time, or the older games had some really difficult ones, like literally don't touch the floor for 30 seconds. Yeah, the don't touch the floor ones were really difficult. I can only really do it. The way I did it is I used to double jump and then just go like that constantly. So like, jump as high as I can. Shoot lots to go fall further. Then use an attack that would like, lunge me towards another enemy further up. And then just spam shooting like that. So I fall down slower. It worked. It used to take me like dozens of tries to do it. Like there was another one which is you could only hurt enemies after dodging them when you were in like the witch time, the slowed down time. Oh cool, we do have a medieval bayonet.
Our true enemy.
And she's gonna train.
Leave this beast to my servant. Follow me.
Got a flying train. That's cool. She has a demon that's a flying train. I want one. You're right, that is weird, Abby. I'm borrowing the train. Right, so...
There's nothing worse than unwanted guests taking root. I just have to stamp you all out at once.
Right, So, use the train. Oh! That's how it works. So you lay down train tracks for it.
Oh,
So. Right, I understand now. So you go this. Right, this is way more difficult than anything. To get all four in one go. So.
Unleash it.
There we go. Laying out that track is really awkward. Right, is there anything else in here? Or is it literally just that, teaching me how to use the train? Literally just that. And a boss. Verga. I would not put this past being something you dream about, though, Abby. I have heard of weirder dreams. It's double-ended. Right. Get on with the train. Dragon v Dragon.
Now you've done it. Gotcha.
Almost, Abby, almost. No, it got me. Whoa. Right. Ah, it's still got me. I am snacking on chips. Or fries, depending on where you're from. Not barred than mine. Get on. No worries, Bart. I beat up the train, it worked. If in doubt, crash a train into them multiple times. Now we can go this way. Meow. Look, all the soldiers are cheering for us. Secrets have we got hiding over here? You. Come here. Doesn't want to let me catch it, so I'll ignore it. I don't think I can just drop straight down on it. No. But there is a chest here. Another heart. That'll do. This way towards what is quite obviously going to be a big boss fight. If we go over here, we can. More exploring! You want another jumping puzzle? You are. Dora the Explorer. We'll do all the swiping we're not supposed to. Right this way. Got it. Magic piece. More magic. Froggy. Froggy, where are you? I see you.
You're an energetic little thing.
Spiders immune to lava.
The battle is really heating up. Why don't you let me take care of this?
Right, is it time to use Train Friend again? Let's do it. These assholes. No worries, Abby. Have fun cleaning your fridge. Or cleaning out your fridge. Any more secrets? No! That was a dumb fall. Chop. Chop means save point. And it looks like there's a challenge over there as well. Right, 70 grand, what can we get? Ooh, another accessory. Prevents enrage. Orbs from torture attacks. Auto combo. We'll take this. And then... we'll take a witch heart. Because more health. Rodan's treasures, not so. important. Although I'll buy this. And this. Save. And then we will up our stats a bit. Because I forgot that we actually have to like use the items to increase health and stuff. So if we go demons, we've got demon terrain. Oops. Weapons. So we can put this other accessory on as well. Those, no matter, I'm going to use them. Skills, right. More health. More magic. More colours. Not a big deal. And the archives. Got any more actual like moves I can unlock? How much are you? 400. Yeah, we'll take you. Turns out I've not unlocked like most of the moves with these when I thought I had. And then with the actual spider demon, we'll unlock a couple of things. There we go, there's gonna be more move options now. So, like that. Or if I just go throw it and then got this. Right, make a way across here because I'm 99% sure there's a secret over here. Or at least a Trallon's mission. Right, it looks like it's just the challenge mission. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's just a fight against angels. Stupid angels. Right, so that was just for more halos. It does look like there's another challenge over there. I see you up there, Purple Gateway. Attack them all in one run. Let's use the train guy. Yeah. So I gotta get all the enemies in a single train shot. Just the flying one I'm not getting. And I don't know how. Can change height with B. Right. Now let's try. Go this way. Go out. Get this bitch. So, get you. Get this bitch. No, he enraged. Didn't work. Right, so I can't have it in range. I've just got to manage to hit them all. This one's awkward. And then he got enraged.
The shadow remains
I may actually have to skip this one. But I can't work out how to do it. Nah, I didn't even hit the flying one.
Oh,
Nah, we are skipping this one.
The shadow remains.
Yeah, the spider form is ace. Back. Yeah, the train demon is cool, but there's a cool spider. Right, we're ignoring you. I might go back and do it later. Oh, it's making me do the train thing again. Not wanna. Wait until it reappears. And then toot. Toot. There. Finally. First try. Easy. Right, this could be another fight because there's like a swirly thing there. Menu. Push it. And now we can use the time turner thingy. Turn terrifying things in your veggie drawer. Doesn't sound good. Right, I am gonna turn this one all the way back just because. Oh no, wait, I'm tiny Bayonetta, I need the steps. Yay, secrets. And you're gonna give me another heart. Sweet, more help. That's what we need. And now, gotta remember I actually have to apply it on this screen. There. We're on to our second health bar. Now we drop down the hole. Anything through this door? Let's go. Further up.
I can hear something. What is it?
Think you're on stuff, big boy?
One of these. Oh, it only had a lollipop on it. I'm not going to use them anyway. I can hear somebody fighting, though. Poor Bart. I remember cleaning out the fridge a couple of times at uni and being horrible, horrible things in there. Hit it with a bell. Never mind, she got hit with a bell.
Oh, you poor thing. Something about you just perks at my soft side.
Yeah, vegetables.
Fast closing in. Help.
Hey, Bayonetta. Glad you're okay. Just handling some bad guys.
You know, Abby, if you eat enough carrots, you start turning orange. It's like a chemical in them called carotene. And if you eat enough of it, it starts collecting in your skin and you slowly turn orange.
What was that? You wouldn't happen to be...
Hey, don't get it twisted, okay? I'm definitely not horribly claustrophobic at all, got it? Do we really need to talk about that right now? We're kind of busy here.
There's a few things that do stuff like that. Like there's a thing they used to prescribe people, which is like a kind of silver. And if you took too much of that, it turned your skin blue. Dragon time, I think. Dragon angry. Get him, dragon. Oh, get him, not me. Madama butterflies turn, I think. Boom. Broke it. Get my armor in for finish. Ooh, cool sword. Shoot the train at him. Toot toot. Greg! Yeah, we're winning. I've got a demon train I can summon now.
Come on! Yeah? Yeah? Fuck yeah!
Silver medal. And I only missed one fight. And I bet you that was the secret area that I couldn't do.
So anyway, I was worried you might be floating in the asshole of the multiverse or something. Oh, and I didn't need your help back there. I could have squashed a bug like that myself. I was just waiting for the right moment, okay? To trying to get that sweet finisher and put it down.
I actually feel really tired all of a sudden. She had been sneaked up on.
Worry about yourself.
How you doing, Greg? How's your Valheim grind going?
Carelessness will get your tail snipped, Kitty.
I told you not to call me that! Anyway, did you find it?
There you go, the chaos thingy.
So the chaos,
two chaos thingies.
Was really there. If the hypothesis is right, with five of these chaos gears and help from Dr. Sigurd, the Alphaverse is just...
If these little things
nice.
Are really so important, then I'd better hold on to them for now.
Yeah, angelic pop plugs.
Too heavy for your little paws, Kitty.
Oh, don't make me say it again. My name is Viola. V-I-O-L fucking A. Viola. Yeah.
Under your skin, huh, kid?
Yeah, everybody's favorite.
But you gotta prove yourself to her if you want to move beyond nicknames.
Pew, 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 pew. What do we get overall? Silver. Nice.
Yeah, I think you've had enough for now.
Silver is a good score. Next. And I am actually going to finish here because I'm tired. I wonder if there's any secrets on these. Like, get a bullseye. Although triple 20 is supposed to be the bigger score. Like that. Anyway, yeah, I am tired, so I'm gonna go crash for a bit. So we'll find somebody to raid, shall we? Let's see who's online. Yeah, today's been tiring. Like, literally, I dealt with over 100 queries, as well as doing supervision for other stuff. Like, we have one guy, we've had four people doing the same job for like 2 months now. And you'd think I wouldn't have to check their work before it gets sent off. But this guy still keeps screwing up the same things. Still. But I have to still keep checking it. I know, we'll go and raid Taffy. Taffy is doing art, so we can go and watch some chilled out art. Let's go. So yeah, thank you for dropping by, everybody, and thank you for the resub, Bart. Crazy people. I might join you on Valheim later after if you're still on and after I've crashed for a bit. Bye bye, everybody. I'll see you again on Thursday if you want to watch some Uncharted. Bye bye.